So this is the cast on. First, you do a slip knot. And put it on the needle. Don't do that. Okay. So now you're gonna start by doing a backwards loop. So you just grab it in your hand like this, and flip it over your thumb, and grab under like that. That's 10 stitches, and now we're ready to knit.